There is no regular thyroid parenchyma according to the right lobe. Moderately hypokagenic regenerative tissue replaces the operated lobe. Now, the left lobe is presented. The situation is similar in the left thyroid.